Is this an answer from this world? Reward on the road. Huh!
Fascinating.
Urine for a little shock. Come a little closer. No pain, no gain.
just standing around.
I'll keep this close.
Thank you.
Congratulations! Here is your gliding license. You're officially legal now. Yay! I'm not surprised, though. You are a natural after all. Oh, and I'll sign you up for the next wind gliding championship. I glide so fast that no one can keep up. It's just me up there, on my own, gliding around. It's kinda boring. Whoa, fighting talk. It seems you have no idea how terrifying the championship really is. Well, until I kick your butt in the championship, I wish you a happy, liberating, and above all, law-abiding gliding experience. Make sure you obey the rules. Whatever you do, don't get your license revoked.
Oh, brother. If you ask me, that's a bit rich coming from Amber.
Is this an answer from this world?
My strength still fails me.
Take your pick. You'll find no second-rate items. years.
Welcome. Every treasure here is unique, guaranteed.
Yep. There's nothing here that Paimon recognizes. That's for sure.
What did I tell you? These are all rare items brought back by adventurers from all corners of the world. Is there anything that catches your eye? No need. I forgot to mention, I operate on a trading basis. Goods for goods. No mora accepted here. I've been trying to make something a bit special recently, and I need a lot of animo sigils to decorate it with. Do you have any animo sigils with you? It seems the animal archon approves of your adventures, then. More to the point, any animal sigils you find, you can trade in here for items in the shop. Animo sigils appear all over Mondstadt. If you find yourself short, just keep exploring.
Absolutely! What could be more beautiful than a gift from the Animal Archon?
Okay, you got me. It's actually more complicated than that, but it's easier for people to understand if I just say it's for decoration. Obviously, the reason I need Animo sigils is because they have properties that other materials cannot provide. Of course. I guarantee you will be quite surprised at the result. Do come again soon, and bring me lots and lots of animo sigils next time. Please also visit if you come across any weird and wonderful treasures on your adventures.
This is bad. Such a hassle. What am I going to do? Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods. If I may ask, envoy sent by the Animo God to save this mere mortal, could you spare a moment?
Ew, cut it out.
I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please. Let us move to somewhere more fit for such conversations. Let's talk in the courtyard, just outside headquarters.
What's with the sneakiness?
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already!
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret first. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you to keep it.
Don't worry. Paimon's lips are sealed.
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate.
Oh.
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are related by blood. My, how could you not know such common knowledge? This is no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Treasure! Kaya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure is a sword. A magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared. Billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a Hydra, a silver-haired banshee, a wicked abyss dragon. But the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword. The world we live in is fascinating. Full of unknown and inexplicable wonders.
Holy moly! That's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them. I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be lost.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before them! You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great. Please keep it a secret. I'll wait for your good news.
Hey, so what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super duper powerful sword. Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out more. The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Hey, kiddo! Welcome to the Adventurers Guild!
We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill eight-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super, mega, uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. It's a super epic sword. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. So, Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian ruins? Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
My intel? Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Gaia first.
Oh, you're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventurers Guild and found... well, nothing.
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that... what's the fun in finding it without the hard work? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the Arcadian ruins.
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
That's right. You read my mind. I am a knight, so I shouldn't have any dealings with the black market. You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles. By the knights.
Ooh! No problemo!
Survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Nice to meet you.
Is this an answer from this world?
Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me.
You're far more reliable than those Favonius guys.
It's nothing. He's a traveler. He has to deal with stuff like this all the time.
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think I'd be saved by the one I'm here to meet.
Oh, so you're the...
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially, but now I think I'll just give you the intel for free. People in our circle know how important the network is.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaya, isn't it? He's supposed to pay for the intel.
Listen well, then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure.
Right. Wait, is that it?
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the experts, the spot? So the clue is more like a riddle. Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? Paimon will lead you to it then. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaya. He seems like a nerd too.
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Vile. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What does that mean? If you don't want to ask Kaya, you better figure it out.
Thank you.
You're back. Looks like you got the intel.
Yes and no. It's a lot more complicated than that. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What do you make of it?
Riddles. How quaint. Let me think. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the 6-armed giants, Hey, that's smart. A windmill has 6 blades. It fits.
Wow, that makes sense!
So out of the 3 windmills, 2 are close to the statue. The other one is guarding.
Ooh, this one Paimon knows, the treasure.
Let's hope it's really that simple.
Come on, let's go take a look around that windmill. she doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map! More riddles? Paimon's dizzy already! Oh no! Paimon used up all her brain juice! Paimon will let you have all the fun! Or you could get Kaya to help!
Cryo is all.
Hey! You've been a naughty boy. Come a little closer. Don't be such a brute. Try not to enjoy this too much. You're in for a little shock.
Yeah.
Here's your luck.
Thank you.
Is this an answer from this world?
She doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed.
Any idea what that means?
Is this some page stripped from a love novel that you just happened to find?
Oh, so it's not a clue. No wonder someone as clever as Paimon wasn't able to get it.
I'm just joking.
Seriously, Kaya.
This riddle is hard to figure out. Clear spring. Is it referring to Springvale? Passion rushing through the clear spring. So when does passion rush through a clear spring? Not a bad idea. Like when there's a waterfall, for example. It appears the solution to this enigma relates to the waterfall behind Springvale. Only the clear spring that blesses Mondstadt can reveal the passion described here. And the heart of the waterfall must refer to the cliff on the left side of the waterfall. I noticed it once when I was out on patrol in the area. The ending, cold and alone, probably has something to do with cryo, which can be controlled by a vision. You should probably take someone who can manipulate cryo with you. It's nothing. If a Knight of Favonius couldn't even answer a riddle, how could we be trusted to solve criminal mysteries?
Let's go take a look in Springvale. We'll leave you to your criminal mysteries. Leave you to solving your criminal mysteries. She's talking to someone. Let's let her finish, then go say hi.
Which is what has brought us to this point in the first place. If you are unable to promptly deal with the Storm Terror threat, then leave the defense of Mondstadt to the Fatui. We can put an end to Mondstadt's dragon issues. All we need to do is bring that monster to the...
Monster?
Yes. What's your point?
I'd expect a more professional attitude from your diplomats. Yet here you are saying you want to put an end to one of the four winds of Mondstadt? I won't have any of this nonsense in front of the Knights of Favonius.
It's not as crazy as you make it sound. Fine, that's enough negotiation for today. At this stage, it's simply an amicable exchange of constructive opinions, no? I'll be sure to make thorough notes.
Oh, you're back. Thanks for your help. The elemental flow is finally stable. The aftermath of Storm Terror's last attack is finally settled for the moment. However, the pressure from the delegation has become too big to be ignored.
Delegation? From Liyue Harbor or Inazuma City?
Shneznaya. They choose to follow the god of Cryo. Their envoys go by a particular name, the Fatui. Heard of them?
Oh, them? They're super famous! Wait, infamous is more the word.
I don't think killing Storm Terror is the right course of action. The Cryo Gods Fatui have always coveted the Animo Gods' power. I don't believe they have Mondstadt's best interests at heart. What is it? Oh, let us head back to headquarters then. We shouldn't discuss important matters out in the open.
Monster. Thank you.
No pain, no gain.
Surrender and I'll be gentle.
Come a little closer. Don't be such a brute.
Thank you.
Is this an answer from this world?
Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy.
Dodge this!
It sure took a lot of work. But in all fairness, this treasure map really is terrible. It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... Paimon believes that there is no need. Let's go for it! Don't want anyone else to get there before we do. Like the treasure hoarders Kaya told us about. Anyways, Paimon just wants to borrow the sword to... No, you heard nothing. Paimon just wants to see it. Definitely not to become super mega powerful and do nothing but play. Alright, Paimon will save the chit-chat for later. Arcadian treasure hunt, here we go!
Huh.
How fortunate.
Thank you. have some help here.
Alright, so at this point we're reaching the end of this segment of my Genshin Impact livestream. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!